Mike Steele's gonna kick this one off the country western way.